As you eat this healthy diet, you can't be afraid of food that tastes bad, that isn't enjoyable. As you start to eat those foods that are different, unique and strange, you're going to realize if you know how good that food is, how much of a benefit it is, how much it helps with everything you're doing, you're going to be willing to eat those foods that maybe don't taste that good, that are maybe difficult to eat. Like if you're going into eating raw broccoli, that if you went from eating foods that were easy to eat and you eat raw broccoli, you might complain it takes too long to eat, it's too difficult. You see, you haven't been strong enough. We're talking about strength here. There's people out there that can't even eat broccoli. So what type of strength do you expect yourself to have? This life, if you want to make the most of it and your diet's not in check, you're missing a key factor, a key component. What I'm saying is, you've got to, I'm not saying you don't enjoy the food that you eat, but there has to be food in there that is very beneficial for you. And if it doesn't taste good, you might as well still eat it. It's going to fuel you for the long term. If you want to have the best health, a big diet filled with plenty of good, healthy nutrition is going to be the way. Anything less than that, unfortunately, you could be doing everything else right, but if that's missing, you're not fully utilizing where you can be.